Today we're taking a look at the CargoSmart removable D-ring tie down anchor. Now this D-ring adds an extra anchor point for your trailer, truck, or van. It does feature the removable anchor point. All you have to do is remove the clip from the pin. The pin will slide out and that will allow you to remove the actual D-ring from the bracket. It's a simple bolt-on installation. It does come with the mounting bracket. Mounting hardware is not included, but it will accept 3/8 inch diameter hardware. We're looking at a durable steel construction with protective finishing to keep it safe from rust and corrosion. A few measurements I want to mention for you real quick. I did take measurements of the usable space. So I measured inside edge to inside edge. You got a measurement of 2 3/8. I measured from the top of the bracket to the bottom of the D-ring, inner edge to inner edge, and got a height usable space measurement of 2 5/8 inches. The D-ring itself has a 1/2 inch diameter. The mount holes on the bracket, these are separated apart from one another on center by 2 inches. The bracket itself, edge to edge, measures about 3 3/8 inches by 1 3/4 inches. The unit features a safe working load limit of 3,666 pounds with a maximum load or brake strength of 11,000 pounds. Just keep in mind that tie down anchors must be chosen according to their safe working load limit. So the weight of your secured cargo must not exceed the combined working load limit of the anchors being used. And that's going to do it for today's look at the CargoSmart removable D-ring tie down anchor.